Thanking Grimace for this turnaround for the Mets season. Here's a fly ball out toward left center field. Moving after it is Yelich. That ball is gone. Zach Neto cranks a two-run homer. It's his 10th of the year, and the Angels have a 5-2 lead.
That baseball had a grimace on it after Zach Neto, Magneto, crunched that one out. Going 404. Exit velocity of 103.2.